Hi, I'm Patrick, the laundry evangelist, and welcome to my laundry room. Brothers and sisters, today I'm going to have to preach for just a second. There's one thing that I'm absolutely not going to let you do. I'm going to tell you, if you've watched another video, that you can put vinegar and you can put vodka and you can put rubbing alcohol and you can put soap and you can put all sorts of things on your clothes. But there's one thing I am not going to let you put on your clothes. That is fabric softener and dryer sheets. I am telling you how to get your clothes clean so that they are naturally soft. Your cotton feels like cotton. Your linen feels like linen. Your wool feels like wool. If you talk to somebody who uses fabric softener or dryer sheets, all of their clothes feel like they're covered in a layer of filth. The reason is they are. When you use either of those products, they create an artificial feeling of softness. It isn't natural, it's artificial. It coats both the inside and the outside of every single one of your garments that you put in contact with them. It makes them less absorbent. In case of your towels, it makes your towels 80% less absorbent the first time you use them. But in the case of your clothes, the stain actually ends up between those two layers of softener and the clothing, making it harder to get the stain out and, quite frankly, making it harder to get your clothes clean. It takes 5 to 8 washes of not using fabric softener or dryer sheets to completely remove that layer of artificial softness from your clothes. Why would you want to do that? I want my cotton to feel like cotton. I want my linen to feel like linen. I want my wool to feel like wool. And quite frankly, if you're watching me, you do too. So no more fabric softener, no more dryer sheets. You absolutely cannot use them again. Again, I'm going to say no more fabric softener, no more dryer sheets. And I'm the laundry evangelist, so I can tell you to do that. I am Patrick, the laundry evangelist. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.